Hello and welcome to the video tutorials of Fusion 360. In this playlist, we are going to talk about this inspect element, and in this video we are going to talk about this draft analysis. Draft analysis means the body on which you are going to work for the manufacturing process. For example, if I have a body right here, I'm going to create a cube, and I'm going to create another cube here, and I'm going to extrude this both up like this, and this cube contains a hole here. Click OK. Now I'm going to use this inspect feature called draft analysis. Select bodies. If I select bodies, and if I select the direction means the plane through which you are going, your tool is going to feed in the object or bodies, or going to work on the body for some process like chamfering, drilling, etc., etc., etc. If you select the direction from here, you can select direction from anywhere. For example, your tool is going from upward to the both the bodies. You can select any plane of the body. So this is your tool direction. Means your manufacturing direction, or any direction on which you are going to manufacture your part. So if you click on the top where your tool is going, so your color will be same for the front side of your manufacturing process, or from the side of your tool. And the other part on which we cannot to perform any manufacturing process will be colored as a red color, like this. You can also change your draft angle with the help of this angle given right here. This is how you can change your draft angle. And hope you like this video. This is how you can use this feature inside of inspect and given here draft analysis. Hope you like this video. Thumbs up for this video. Subscribe to this channel and also add this playlist to your library, and don't forget to comment in the comment box if you have any doubt. I will sure make upload a video on this topic, and hope you like it. Thanks for watching.